Lucious? He can't talk. Is it that serious?
Yeah, why is he intubated? What's wrong with him?
Listen, Lucius called you all here because he has nothing to hide. This is just a small myasthenia crisis. We're business as usual.
There's nothing small about a crisis.
Does he have ALS again?
It's not how ALS works, Hakeem.
Excuse me, Cookie. Look, I need you guys to focus. Okay? Reason why we're having this family meeting is because the boss wants to shut down this lawsuit as quick as possible. First off, let's talk PR damage control. Now, I spoke to the Empire PR team, and we were hoping that since tomorrow is the Democratic primary, maybe you could talk to Angelo, get him to make a statement in support of Empire.
After you sabotage his campaign and endorse his opponent? Yeah, good luck with that. Y'all are something else.
Forget PR, okay? The longer this goes on, the more damage it does to all our brands, including Empire Extreme. I say we make a settlement offer.
Muscle Man would just turn back on my channel. I could tell my fans I'm sorry. Like that lawyer asked for us, and we could just shut this down.
Okay, an apology would just open Empire for liability. And Andre, I mean, let's not talk about settling anything yet. I've handled hundreds of cases like this before. What we're gonna do is dig up all the dirt we can on that girl and depose her.
Are you kidding me? First of all, that's called victim blaming. Aside from being despicable, most of his fans are females. What are they gonna say?
Okay, Jamal, calm down.
I don't get it. I would never put my hands on a female. I have a daughter.
All right, Lucius, is this it? Because if you're done saving the day, some of us have real work to do.
Yeah. Okay, the meeting is adjourned. You guys can go for now.
Yeah.
Listen, Hakeem, maybe you can show up at the deposition. Face the girl. Intimidation is...
You look like hell, man. You're not in the hospital.
Yeah, we tried that, but he's just too paranoid, thinking someone's gonna make a move behind his back.
Well, you stay locked up in here like the Mad King. See how far that gets your dumb ass. Stupid.